Get ready for Australia's richest prize pool. One of our contestants will win $5 Australian as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. Now, please welcome your quizmaster, David Robinson.
Hello, everyone. Good morning. Good morning, Celestina.
Okay, well, settle down. It's not Friday night yet, but it will be soon. Good morning, and welcome to the $5 Quiz on this beautiful... Are you okay there? It's okay.
No, my button's not working.
Well, what we're going to do, this is live television. We're going to put up our hands, pull out our name.
Good.
Okay, it's all right. Is everyone ready to play this way?
Yeah!
And also, Tash, congratulations on matching the set today. That is beautiful. Very nice. The clothes, wardrobe. Lovely to see it. It's a little touches. Do you think 5 points for Tash for winking at me? Yes. All right. Let's play the game that everyone loves. Who loves it?
Yeah!
We love it here this morning. All right. How many Friday the 13th parts are there in the movies?
What?
Yeah, how many Friday the 13th parts are there?
Three?
Oh. Yeah, I don't even know what that question is. It was ridiculous. No, I'm sure. Yeah, that's a point. Yeah, sure. Hello, Arthur. Are you buzzing? Oh! Wow. Happy to see me, Arthur.
I have a reaction when I see you, Robert.
Wow.
That's points.
I've never had that reaction from a woman before. Yeah, nice.
If that's what you do to me, you set me on fire.
Oh. 10 points for Arthur Buttrose.
Oh, me too.
Just play this, just push that. Yep. Just let's have a look here. I'll just have a look under the bonnet.
No.
All right, we're going to put our arms up.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Stop it.
Question two. What year was the first Paranormal Activity film released? Arthur. Minus one for Arthur. All right. What year was the first... Oh, no. How far below the ground is a coffin buried? How far below... Yes.
6 feet?
Six feet. Yeah. Correct point here. Beautiful work. Surprise. Well done.
Oh, that's not fair.
Is it bad luck to walk under a ladder?
Yes.
Points, everyone. Yeah, no, I need to hear your names.
No, it's not.
No, it's okay, fine. A point for Ida. I don't know what's happening here today. But you remember, you've got to call out your name once you get the answer. Yeah. If you just call out the answer, I'm going to take points off you. Oh. I'm not going to tell you again.
Oh.
All right, well, we're going to go to the Avatorial now just to fix these technical difficulties. I don't want to blame Tash, but, you know, I think it's Tash. So we're going to check in now.
Was that Smash Mirror?
Yeah.
Smash Mirror.
We're going to get out. What we're going to first hear now is Jono. Have you got anything to help us out here, buddy? Thank you, guys. Welcome back to the $5 Quiz. Now, you've probably noticed it is Friday the 13th this morning, and there have been some gremlins in the studio this morning. We think it might be for this reason. A little earlier in the show, our EP smashed a mirror live on air. Look how shocked I am there. Oh, yes, and it split my head open with shards of glass. But we'll get that fixed up in a little moment. So that's what we've been having technical difficulties. We're going to have a quick go now. Just, Brian, if you... We're back up and running. All right, let's play the $5 quiz now. Everyone ready?
Yep.
Ready.
Lovely. All right. How many litres of blood does the average human body have? How many litres? Yes.
1,000.
1,000 litres? No, only 5 litres.
Oh, I'll say 6.
5 litres, yeah. No, that's a lot less than 1,000.
Very close.
In what year did the Titanic sink?
Ooh.
In what year did the Titanic sink? Yes, Craig.
1912.
Correct, to Craig. Oh, 1 point.
I was on it. I remember it.
All right. How many lives does a cat supposedly have? Yes, I
know. 9.
Correct. All right. Yes. Beautiful. Which famous artist cut his ear off? Yes, Jess.
Van Gogh.
Correct. 1 point. Beautiful. What is Friday the 13th otherwise known as?
Ooh.
Yes, Craig.
Black Friday.
Correct. 1 point. This is a cracker of a game here this morning. A flock of crows is called a what? A flock of crows is called a what?
A call of crows.
Close. Anyone else want to have a quick guess? Yes, Craig.
Quorum.
No, it's a murder. Oh, a murder of crows. Yes. What language do South Africans speak? Yes.
Afrikaans.
Correct. Very beautiful work, Craig. This is amazing. Beautiful.
You are outstanding.
What Ninja Turtle is red? Yes.
Raphael.
Correct.
Yay! Go, Tony!
Beautiful work. My favourite up here. My favourite. Beautiful. How many balloons would it take to lift an average person? How many helium balloons would it take to lift?
1,000.
Very close. 10,000. 10,000.
Oh. 10,000.
All right, I'm just getting instructions now live from the control room here this morning. We're about to go into the fast money round. We have had a technical problem with the scoreboard, which we can't put up now. It is Friday the 13th. So we're putting it all to zero now. Everyone is being reset. It's all being put down to the fast money round. Everything is being reset.
I'm happy with that.
And Craig was close behind.
Okay,
too.
Well,
lighter or it's minus five.
Oh.
Hey, get back to the control room.
That's right, yes.
I like your coat.
You like the coat?
I like the jacket.
1 point for Brian.
That's it.
All right, here we go. All right, let's start off. This is fast money now. 60 seconds on the clock. This is going to determine who is our champion here on Friday the 13th of the $5 quiz. Here we go. Time starts now. True or false? The cigarette lighter was invented before the match. Yes, Tash.
True.
False. True, actually, you were right. You were right. You got the point right.
Yes.
What is the second planet from the sun? What is the second planet from the sun? Yes, Jess.
Uranus.
Oh, wow. No. That's a bit closer. It's Venus. Venus. Oh, yeah, Brian, you get the point. True or false? Men snore more than women.
Ooh.
Men snore.
Ooh.
True.
False.
Yes, Brian.
True.
It is true. That is correct.
Yeah.
Yep, that's true. What is the biggest animal in the world with 20 seconds to go? The biggest animal in the... Yes, Jess.
A dinosaur.
No, technically she was right. It's a blue whale, but technically, yes.
Yeah,
yes, correct. Yeah. What is the name of the Australian women's soccer team? Yes.
Socceroos.
Matildas.
Matildas.
5 seconds to go. Last up. What is the 10th letter of the alphabet? 10th letter of the alphabet. J-Row.
Yay!
Yes! Yes! All right, that was it. Everyone's winning when you're playing the $5 question. Yeah.